A man is recovering this morning after police say someone just started shooting at him. This happened in front of View's Bar and Grill on Peachtree, right near several downtown hotels. Atlanta police tell us someone drove up on the victim, fired three times, and then sped away. The victim was hit in the hip and the leg and was taken to the hospital. No word right now on a suspect or a motive.